This is Maureen and Harvest Day. She is Harvest Day Queen of our district. Waving everybody. This was in 1967, I believe. Aunt Maureen, now Maureen Carroll. I believe Maureen was, I think she was about 17? I think she was 17. Might be the Aquinas band, I'm not sure. Rochester, New York, 1967. Here's he has some extra film, so I think we clowned around here. There I am. Okay, there's me with a couple of my buddies. There's John Burns, Nicola, that was Brian's friend. I'm not sure who that is. There I am, tackling. I think it's... There's Tex. There's John Burns. Oh, great pass. Yeah, having a good old time. The street I lived on, Lakeview Park. That's DeNicola. That's John Burns in there. This next one is Maureen on TV with Brian. I was on Lakeview Park again. Who this guy is? Father Ware. He's now dead. He was a priest at Aquinas. He was a cross-country coach and a track coach. There's Papa Joe, my father. John T. Donovan, and there's Papa Joe, lived next door to us. It's quite a character, old Italian guy. And there's my mom, my dad at the dinner table. We're having Father Ware over for dinner. Sister, I don't know who that lady is. I think it's Papa Joe's daughter, my dad again. Okay, there's me, Mark Donovan. Facing a little bit of whatever. There's my sister getting ready for the harvest moon. Oh, she's all excited. Okay, this is on TV. I put the camera on TV. And I wanted to see how it would come out. It didn't come out too bad, considering. Rochester channel. Too bad we didn't have sound. This is a picture. These are pictures of coming up of my birthday. I believe I was 16 at the time. That was it. They had trick candles on me. Couldn't blow them out. As you can see, there's Jim McCarthy. That's the kid that's a friend of my brother's on the left. And there's Steve McCarthy's brother, who was a friend of mine. And the other guy sitting there is Dean Nicola, who is a friend of Brian's, who I sometimes play football with. Kind of a neighborhood thing. My father, my mom, Steve, Godinez, Jim McCarthy. Kevin's taking some weird angles. Okay. Okay, now here comes my parents and Kevin home from church, I believe. So that's where they come from. This is on Lakeview Park. That nice park. This is where we used to play football, in the parkway there. I'm mowing plants. Little pup. I don't know who that is. It's me, of course, but I'm a dog. There's the parkway again. There's Jim McCarthy, my brother, Kevin, Mark Donovan. There's Kevin making a football move. Oh, it's Tex. Great dog. Great speed. Good jump, too. Okay, this is my brother's birthday. Here I am. This is Brian. He's 15, 1967, Rochester, New York. There's Tex again. Kevin.
in our backyard.
Well, it's the McCarthy's, McCarthy brothers. Here I'm fighting a little brother. That's Steve McCarthy's car. Heck's going for a ride. Oh, Daredevil. There's Kevin eating something. Intermission. There's John, my brother. There's Marine. Okay, now we get to Brian's birthday. Being catered to. Bus. I don't know what that's doing out in front. Maybe that's what they came in on. Who knows? Okay, there's my brother John Donovan. There's Becky, I believe. John's old car driving away. Ah, cross country meet. Is that me? Yeah, I think that's me. There I am, running. Okay, yeah. There I am again. There's Jim Donovan. See who it is now. There's Tex. Oh yeah, you gave him okay to eat his biscuits. Okay, here we are. Kevin going off to Bonaventure. This is a big moment for Kev. His love Bonaventure. He used to go to all the basketball games, drink that ale for the parties before and after. Cheer old Bonnie's on. Probably fill me in on every little details here. All right,
upon Venture Campus, a beautiful campus. Quiet, serene place to go to school. Except for the beer parties afterwards. And those basketball games. Oh, they made Kevin wear a little beanie, the freshman. Upstate New York. It's a beautiful one over here. Okay, this is Christmas 1967. Certainly a time of great joy and happiness around our house. One second, we got a little film bubble now. Okay, this is Christmas again. All right. Here we are, opening gifts. Mom, Brian. 1967, rain. Kevin trying on his new sweater. Brian got a clock radio. Looking good. Okay. Hold up the clock radio again. Now what did I get? I'm not sure what I got. Got a diamond ring. I don't know. Can't tell. Opening up the second gift. There's Kevin now. Oh, he's got a shoe polisher. I'll make a shoe polisher. Mom's got a lamp. That's what it is. And she still has that. Ryan trying on his new radio. Putting a new lamp on the table. Lighting the candles for Christmas. And there's John opening his gift. Got a new jacket. Is my brother John's wedding. Coming out of the church, my mom, John, Becky, Brian, in front there. Trying to get nails and rice, I guess. Maybe there's some carry there, which is John and Becky. Shazel, the red hair guy. Door of the car.
Is that the best man?
Yeah. Chancel is the best man. So they are the reception. Kevin, Chancel, John Kaufman. There's Becky's parents. High parents, South parents. South parents, Becky. I'm Becky.
Where's
Becky's
you?
Parents. Where is it? Where am I? Somewhere there. This is a blood table that should be. There's my mom.
Aunt
Carrie. Aunt Carrie, this must be the day after. Is that not Sil? Yeah, it's not Sil. There's Linda. There's my mom. My sister.
Marine?
Yep. And I had one sister.
Well, I was in Chantal, Marine.
That's it.
Oh my God.
Difference between me and Ryan's dog. I text fast and quick. Now here's Ryan. Running cross country. Now, Ryan. Okay, run this way. Okay, this is Ryan striding. He left the pack behind. Or was it the pack left him behind? Okay. Here he is, getting ready for football. Conditioning. Oh, yes. Okay, flex, Ryan. Flex. Okay. Are you the man, Ryan?
I'm the man.
Are you the man?
Of course, we'll have another picture when I have
football. Oh, okay. So, what have you been doing for getting ready for football?
I've been doing sprints. I've been doing weightlifting. Practicing with my team. I've been doing the tensilator, reading magazines, how to get bigger.
Are you going to be, what position do you play?
Linebacker.
Linebacker. Are you going to be the linebacker, a mean linebacker this year?
I'm going to be the all-county
linebacker. All-county. All right. I believe that will be true if he works hard.
And
okay.
We got Fat Buster's here.
And we got Buster. Ryan says he's cuter than my dog, Tex.
Yes, he is.
Oh, I don't know. What do you think? Buster, what do you think? What do you think of all this?
I don't think he likes
this. I don't think he likes that either. Let's see your speed, Buster.
Oh, come on, Buster. Come on.
Let's see your speed. Oh, there's Buster's speed. Well, that was enough run for Buster. I think he's looking for a stick or something to run with. Okay, let's see your stride, Ray. Mark, get set, go! Go!